never claimed to be famous, but everyone in town knows his name. And people got their stories about my father, from how hard he hit a ball to loading hay. Some would say he works a little too long. He grinds the day from sun up to sundown. But he only gives his all so he could teach me when I fall what it takes to raise up something from the ground. He was my hero in that Pontiac Firefly car. Through rain or sleet or snow, he'd come no matter how far. And there's lots of things he's done that I'm sure he's not proud of. But from where I'm sitting, Dad, well, I'm proud to be your son. If you ask about his faith, he'd say Christian. But he don't know everything. So lately we've been talking about walking along with Jesus and what that truly means to living free. He was my hero in that Pontiac Firefly car. Through rain or sleet or snow, he'd come no matter how far. And there's lots of things he's done that I'm sure he's not proud of. But from where I'm sitting, Dad, yeah, I'm proud to be your son. Oh, I'm proud to be your son. There's few things in this life that he holds dear. Thank the Lord they've changed over the years. The family farm, his children, and the love of a good woman. And time is short, so love it, don't fear. He was my hero in that Pontiac Firefly car. Through rain or sleet or snow, he'd come no matter how far. And there's lots of things he's done that I'm sure he's not proud of. But from where I'm sitting at, yeah, I'm proud to be your son.